Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We are so excited to bring you all the action here on EA Sports tonight. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who is between both benches ringside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. The Kome Stench have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Pennsylvania's got the puck against the boards, and he makes the save. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Stones up with the blocker.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Stamkos wins it in the offensive zone. Long jam in front. That's broken up. The Guppies take it along the wall. Pennsylvania's gained possession along the boards. Directs it on over to Van Riemsdyk. On the attack along the boards. Takes the feed. Denied by the goaltender.
Truba's aggressive here in this first period. Nobody's got a goal, but you want to show that you're going to be the most aggressive team.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Dusseldorf's got the puck along the wall. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player in front. The Kome Stench have taken possession along the wall. Carries it in. Good check, frees the puck up. Burns moves the puck. Moves it to Svechnikov. Along the half wall with the puck. Denies it in front. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Slides it to Sergachev. Kreider's carrying it ahead. Dusseldorf's got the puck along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Miller. Moves it quickly over to Pajot. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, just missed!
James, this really frustrates a player. You work so hard to get into this position, and you just miss the net.
This coming from a guy who's got 400-plus graves, right?
The Guppies have it against the wall. And it's a quick pass to Tkachuk. Takes a shot. Pennsylvania's got the puck in their own end. They've got numbers. Takes a shot. And that sails over the net.
He's trying to get rid of it as quickly as possible, but that's got to be on target.
Kane's got it in the offensive zone. They fight for it along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Puck dumped in. Dusseldorf's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck fired in deep, and they'll go for a change. And now he tries to get it across to Wilson. Wilson's got it on the offensive end. Moves the puck up to Stamkos. With the steal. Puck scooped up by Gensel. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Taken by Van Riemsdyk. And now he angles it across to Gensel. Moves the puck. Dusseldorf's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puck grabbed by Wilson. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Slides it back to the blue line. Wide of the net.
I like the shot. He didn't miss it by much, though.
Carries it across the line. Right to the middle. And that's broken up with a stick in front. From the opposite point. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Soderberg. Knocked away. The Kobe Stench have the puck in their own zone. Nice pass. Denied by the goaltender. Dubois won the draw. Grabs control of it at the point. Can't maintain possession. Quick feed to Fox. Right up front. Shoots it on the backhand. And there's the save. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the boards. Kadri swooping in on the attack. And that's taken by the defense. Pennsylvania's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Great save by the goaltender who was in the right place at the right time. Offensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Dusseldorf's got a hold of it along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Pichot. Over the line they come. Handles the puck. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Dusseldorf's gained possession along the boards. Receives the pass. Into the offensive end now. Quick pass to Svechnikov. Right in front. Here's a backhand. Stopped by the goaltender.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Here's an opportunity. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it to Tkachuk. Slides it over to Parisi. Parisi's got it across the line. Front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Kome Stench have possession along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Bjorkstrand. Puts it on net and makes a save. The Guppies gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick feed to Dubois. Puts it on net. Wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
And now it's over to Soderberg. Kreider's moving it ahead. Takes a shot with the stop. Scooped up along the wall by Kadri. Slides the puck down low. Can't maintain possession after that hit. And the puck's knocked loose. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Takes the pass. Sends a pass over. Slides the puck over. Takes it across the blue line. Pass back to the point. Takes a shot. Blocker save. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Puck picked up by Soderberg. Strong defensive effort. Makes the save with the glove. Soderberg's working it around in the corner. And now it's grabbed by Van Riemsdyk. Back back at the point. They set it up. Here's a short pass to Gensel. Gensel's got the puck. Let's the wrister go. Turns it away.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Dvorak's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Dusseldorf's got control of it now from their own end. Kempe's caught with the stick, and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. Let's see the call here. And the officials signaling for hooking on the play.
Got to move your feet here. You're chasing the play. As soon as you stop your feet, you're going to get called.
Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Gets it out of his own end. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the wall. Hurdle's got it into offensive territory. Lets it fly with the stop. Nelson's won it off the faceoff and manages to clear the zone. Pennsylvania's got a hold of it against the wall. Now a quick pass to Kadri. Takes the feed at the back end. Great poke check on the reach. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Quick pass to Nelson. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. The Colme Stench have the puck against the boards. And he slides it quickly to Van Riemsdyk. Moves the puck along the half wall. Takes it across the blue line. Oh, comes up with a stop. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two. And business picking up in the broadcast booth, too, when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Stamkos is quick on the draw. Moves it to Van Riemsdyk. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Right in front of the net, and that's picked off in front. Gets it out of his own end. Pennsylvania's got the puck along the boards. With possession along the wall. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And manages to clear the zone. The Colme Stench have gained control of the puck along the wall. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Penalty has expired. You got to give the shorthanded unit a lot of credit there.
Well, it can't do much more than that, James. That was a pretty terrific power play. Lots of chances. They just couldn't find one to cash in.
The Guppies gain possession along the wall. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends the pass over. Here's a pass down low. Tkachuk's going to play it to the corner. Moves right to the middle. Moves it quickly over to Svechnikov. Point shot, and he says no. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Moves behind the net. And now he moves it to Kreider. Strong feed from along the boards. Great positioning in the defensive end. They've got the defense outnumbered. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Grabbed along the boards by Armia. Dvorak's taking it from his own end. Across the point. Quick feed. Scores!
Well, the only way he's stopping this one is if it hits him. As soon as the shooter went to shoot it, the goaltender dropped into the butterfly. He's looking around that traffic, hoping he can find it.
Pennsylvania's first goal of the game is a timely one here, Ray.
We talked this morning about whether these two teams would play a defensive or offensive game. The thought was that they'd score a lot. Hasn't been that case so far.
Assisted by number 9, Troy Terry.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Keeps hold of the puck. Pasternak's going to play it against the half wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Pasternak. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Takes the feed. Misses wide of the net. Picked up along the wall by Eller. Gets in front of it.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
Pasternak's got it along the wing. And there's a shot! Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Still to come in period number 2. Lots of action on the ice and up in the broadcast booth. Business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. Treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth, the one, the only hip-hop icon, Snoop Dogg. How are you, sir?
Hey, baby, let me put these headphones on so I can hear what I'm saying.
He is ready to roll.
Oh, crystal clear. Can you hear what I'm saying, baby?
Loud and clear, sir. What a pleasure.
Man, pleasure's all mine.
Stars sell the game here, Snoop. Who are some of the guys that you cheered for?
Man, Marcel Dion back in the days. I used to love the way he got out on Lemieux. And, of course, 99. Gretzky, the great one.
Have you ever met Wayne?
Man, me and Wayne, I'm the greater one.
You're the greater one.
That's my nephew.
Takes the feed. Here's a shot. Puts it off the post.
The Guppies are starting to put a little more pressure on. Here a shot hits the post. Man, they're going to have to get a bounce soon to get back in this game.
Puck scooped up by Burns. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Handles the puck at the point. Hammers one. Stops him cold. Pennsylvania's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that one's turned away.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before the puck gets to him.
Oh, he stopped that one. That was a fireball. Pennsylvania's got the lead here early in this second period. Their offense has been clicking on all cylinders thus far. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Svechnikov's lugging the puck. Quick pass to Tkachuk. Taken along the wall by Sergachev. Hurdle's got the puck along the wing. On the attack along the boards. Drop a save! Pennsylvania's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Near the point. Moves it to Bjorkstrand. Dusseldorf's got a hold of it along the wall. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. That knocks him off the puck. Puts one on net. Makes the save. We're still in the early stages of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Nelson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that goes wide.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Nelson's got it against the boards. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Into the offensive zone. Gets the puck back onto his stick. And he slides it quickly to Dvorak. Taken by Vetrano. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck grabbed by Coleman. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone.
You got three teams in California now. You got the Sharks, the Ducks, and the Kings. You're all about California, love. Do you have love for all three, or is there only one?
All of them, especially if they make it to the Stanley Cup, you know what I'm saying? Because they're going to call Snoop Dogg to come drink out of the cup.
And would you?
Why not? Not why?
Have you?
Yes, sir.
You have drank out of the Stanley Cup?
Yeah, when the Kings had it, they gave me a sip.
Of course.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you like about the game?
Say, man, you know I like the goals, I like the hits, and I like the fighting.
You like the scrapping element,
I love the scrapping. Scrap till you get knocked out.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering. Hey, bring them drinks up here. I'm going to be up here for a minute.
Pennsylvania's gained possession along the boards. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Stones him in front. He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him. Carries it in. Pennsylvania's got the puck. Moves it quickly over to DeBrusk. That goes wide.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dubois. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. Here's a chance. Slides it across. Gives them nothing in front. Pennsylvania's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Gets the puck over to Kreider. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Takes a wrist shot, and that shot dies in traffic. And that pass is intercepted. Bjorkstrand's got it in the offensive zone. Steps into it, just wide of the net. Niskanen stick handling in his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Pasternak. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Picks off the pass.
Not ideal. You've got to take a chance here, James, trailing in the game.
Here he is, shot right in front. Puts it high.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Quick feed to Eller. Nice poke check. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. From the slot, fires away, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Armia's carrying it ahead. Move to the middle. Snaps it on net. Blocker save.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Handles it along the blue line. Here's a chance behind the net. Moves the puck along the half wall. Moves the puck more to the middle. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. Back to the point it goes. Lets it fly. Nothing. The Colme stench have taken possession along the wall. The Guppies grab possession to the puck. Here he is, all alone.
A breakaway. Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Takes it from the other side of the blue line. With some momentum driving towards the net.
Oh, no.
He scores.
Backside on the oo-wop to the boo-wop. What shot, dog?
Can you give me that one more time?
Backside on the oo-wop to the boo-wop.
Exactly. Couldn't say it any better myself. What a goal.
Yes, sir.
Once this puck bounces off the goaltender the first time, the shooter's the next guy in position. The D can't turn quick enough, and he puts it away into the net.
Pennsylvania's dominated in the shot department, and now they're starting to dominate in the goal department as well.
This is wearing a team down. You start getting lots of shots, you spend lots of time in their defensive zone, they start to defend with straight legs, you generate more shots, and eventually, there's a goal.
52 seconds. Moves the puck. Dusseldorf's got the puck in their own end. And now he angles it across to Svechnikov. Move to the middle! Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Nice pass. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Quick pass across to Dvorak. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. And he regains control of the puck. Picked up along the boards by Pajot. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Here's a short pass to Kempe. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Sends it in on the attack. Dusseldorf's got the puck along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Svechnikov. Quick shot. Stops the rocket of a shot. Pennsylvania's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Quick pass to Wilson. Wilson's got the puck. Big-time stop there. Through center along the wing. Puts it in deep. The Guppies scoop it up along the boards. Up along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Kessel. Here he is in front!
Oh, no worries. Split the defense.
The Dogfather's loving that one.
Man, the split.
Good defense.
Lickety split.
Hello.
Tries to get it to Wilson. Now a quick pass to Parisi. Passes it to Kane. Kane's got it on the offensive end. The Colme stench have the puck in their own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Obstruction penalty coming up. Looks like a hook here. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Kreider. Back to the blue line. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. Here's the official call. I know he doesn't like the call on this one. Nobody does, but I think he has a case here, Ray.
Well, it looked like the penalty was going to be called, and then it got sold even more sold. So that's a hooky call that he doesn't really like.
Time for the power play unit to get back to work.
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench. Guys notice some things that the penalty killers do, and you try to adjust one step ahead of them.
Gets it out of his own end. Pennsylvania's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Carries it across the line. Dusseldorf's got a hold of it against the wall and manages to clear the zone. The Colme stench have taken possession in their own end. Moves the puck over to Gensel. Getzel's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a chance. Stopped by the goaltender. Pennsylvania's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Soderberg's won the faceoff. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Quick shot! Denies him with a save! Gets it out of his own end. Pennsylvania's got the puck behind the net. Kadri's picking up steam. Handles the puck. Moves it to Kadri. Oh, and a huge save! And he slides it quickly to Dvorak. Grips it, rips it, way too high!
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
The Comé stench have gained possession off the wall. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Off the one-timer. Oh, what a save! Late goings of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Pokes it away and is day on the attack. Comes up with a stop. And manages to clear the zone. Looks to pass it to Stamkos. Kane's teammates kill off the penalty.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Holds the puck at the line. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Looks to make a play over to Van Riemsdyk. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. Chance right in front! Just wide!
He's at the point where he almost doesn't want the puck to come back. That's another miss for him tonight.
Receives the pass. Nice save by the keeper to trap that puck to his chest. Pennsylvania's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. He is a treasure, everybody. The one and only Snoop Dogg. Third period action is coming up, and it's coming up next. 40 minutes in the books. It's 2-0. Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Dusseldorf's frustration's pretty evident. They've had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
Moves it around along the half wall. Big save.
Smothered that in close chance. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Carlson swooping in on the attack. The goaltender is quickly off to his bench to get the extra attacker out. A howitzer! The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. On the attack along the boards. Puck lands back onto a stick. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. And he's going to get two for hooking on the play, Ray.
He should. I mean, he gets his stick out parallel to the ice. He gets it across the player's midsection, and that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
Power play unit going back to work.
The power play can be so frustrating. When you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well, you start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Locked in on that last opportunity there. Pennsylvania's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Takes the pass.
Oh, stick craters on him. So disappointing.
There's $300 he won't get back.
He's not paying anyway.
The Guppies have it in the offensive end. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Carries the puck up through center. Over the line they come. sends a pass over. He scores!
On a power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
At center ice, now boasting a commanding lead, and it's still early in the third.
James, I think they had a 10-0 shot advantage before the anthem finished. They've been shooting pucks since the very beginning of the game.
A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. And now it's over to Sergachev. Pasternak's got it across the line. Denies him on the slapper. Oh, and another big stop. And there's the whistle. Icing is the call, which I gotta say is like almost the equivalent of a tie. Who likes icing?
It might be the most boring play in hockey, but you get an offensive zone faceoff.
Hey, there's a victory. Pennsylvania's on total cruise control early in this third period. And that one stopped. Pennsylvania's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Dumps it in. Dusseldorf's got the puck along the boards. Feeds the puck to Tkachuk. Here they are on the attack. Here's a chance! And he comes up with it. Pennsylvania's got control of it now from their own end. Kreider's got it along the wing. Off target! And here's a pass to Pajot. Slides the puck over. Here's a shot and a great save! Scooped up along the wall by Wilson. Here's a blast! Nice save off the tender's pad. Can't hang on after that hit.
I love the way they played this shift. They protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
Takes it across the blue line. Sends the pass over. Here's an odd man rush. Back on a stick now. Here's a chance and makes the save. Pennsylvania's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Coleman's won the draw. Puck picked up by Niskanen. Quick feed to Niskanen. Takes the feed. Oh, just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he got to get it on the net.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Guppies get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now he moves it to Killorn. Killorn's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Miller. Blocker save. Dusseldorf's gained possession along the boards. And it's a quick pass to Miller. Takes the feed at the point. That one's tipped. And somehow he got a piece of that one. Pennsylvania's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. And now it's grabbed by Eller. Quick pass to Niskanen. Takes the feed. Misses a golden opportunity there.
He misses again. He's had so many chances. He's got nothing to show for it.
Into the corner. The Guppies look to start the transition game. Kessel's got it into offensive territory. Takes that pass back at the point. Moves the puck. Tees it up. He scores! Perfect timing.
Well, they've been trying to get through, break through on this goaltender who's been running a shutout. Finally, they get one. That is an absolute laser right past the goalie. He doesn't even make much of an effort on it.
Dusseldorf's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it to Sergachev. And now he moves it quickly to DeBrusk. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Pennsylvania's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Nelson's won a big draw on their own end. Lindholm's got it along the boards. Puck scooped up by DeBrusk. Taken by DeBrusk. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
DeBrusk's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck and the chance is gone.
Denies him with a save. Pennsylvania's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Shot, and he makes the save. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Coleman. Handles the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Burns. Move to the middle. Puts the puck on net. Blocker save. Too many bodies in the way. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Burns. And now he tries to get it across to Killorn. And they can't convert on the play.
Really solid shift here. Their puck possession game has been outstanding. Now they've got it again, and they can hold it down underneath the blue line.
Grabbed along the boards by Vetrano. In close! Misses the net!
You're going to go back and kick yourself for that one. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. And he's off to the box for two for tripping.
Not much of an argument there. His stick between the player's feet.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
I always felt on the power play, the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game.
Dusseldorf's got a hold of it along the wall. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Gets it over to Pasternak. Pasternak's got it in the offensive zone. Pass right in front. Knocked away. Puck grabbed by Pasternak. Here's a shot. That's blocked. Kessel's got it to the side. Quick feed down low. Centering pass. Off the stick. Puck picked up by Kessel. Comes up with the steal. Gets it out of his own end. Dusseldorf's got the puck along the wall. Miller's gaining momentum. Picked off in the open ice. Fires it into the offensive zone. Dusseldorf's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides it across to Lindholm. Puck sent over to Kessel. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
Here they come on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. There's another stop.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Pass across to Kane. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Here in the back half of this period, it's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Here's a short pass to Hamilton. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
Kempe's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty-killing unit.
Well, they can thank their penalty killers as the lead stays the same. They put themselves in a tough spot, but they get bailed out by their PK team.
Oh, makes the save! That was a rocket! Slides the pass over to Miller. Quick pass to Stamkos. Stamkos looks around. From the point, misses! Burns plays it now. Carries it in. Lets it go! Denied by the goaltender. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. With possession along the wall. From the slot, wrist shot. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
Makes that stop, he's going to be on the highlights all day, all week. What an effort. He just can't get there.
The Colme Stench have been showing no mercy tonight.
So many nights, it's tooth and nail to get a victory. Not tonight. This is comfortable for them.
Moves it to Wilson.
Scored by number 25, James Van Riemsdyk.
Stamkos plays it against the boards.
Steven Stamkos
moves the puck behind the net.
Jason Gensel, behind the goal.
Looks to set up at the point now. Moves it quickly over to Armia. Van Riemsdyk's got the puck near the back end. Picked up along the wall by Armia. Takes a shot, and that's blocked away. Moves the puck to Wilson. Moves it to Parisi. Killorn's carrying it ahead. Right out in front. On the doorstep. Backhander denied by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Here in the late going of the frame, Pennsylvania's got a 3-goal lead. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save with the glove. Pajot's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Turns it away on the slap shot. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Quick feed to Parisi. And now he angles it across to Pajot. Pajot's got the puck. Taken along the wall by Hurdle. Gaining momentum up along the side. Here's a short pass to Armia. Hurdle's got it on the offensive end. Quick pass to Svechnikov. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Carries it across the line. Dusseldorf's got the puck along the boards. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot, and that's blocked. Moves it to Lindholm. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. And now it's over to Kane. Knocked off the puck. Runs him hard into the wall. And now it's grabbed by Vetrano. And now he moves it to Dvorak. And just hitting the final minute now in regulation of this blowout.
1 minute left.
Takes the pass. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Dvorak's got the puck in his own zone. Moves the puck across to Vetrano. Sends a pass over. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kempe. The Guppies have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Takes a shot. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Skates in behind the cage. The Kome Stench have possession along the boards. Quick feed to Dvorak. And the officials stop the play as the puck heads off the ice.
Kane's able to use a really good angle to cut the ice off, and he lays a solid hit against the boards.
Dusseldorf's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Scoops up the puck here. Here's a rip! What a stop! Pennsylvania's gained possession along the boards. Now he takes it over the line. Slides it back to the blue line. And that's broken up. It is all over. In one word to describe this one tonight, Ray, clinical.
I love the way they played. They skated well, they forechecked well, and when they earned their power plays, even with a comfortable lead, they capitalized. Their execution was outstanding.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.